So I have let me get it on the continue screen here. So I had started this challenge before in small segments on my YouTube, but now that I can actually stream it, I figured it's time to redo this. And as you can see, it took me 4 hours and 47 minutes to get this set up. I don't want to ask. And this is the original PS2 version. Because I'm was once the PC version came out, I wanted to try to do that for the PC version. But unfortunately, that didn't work out too well. Me check the. They're on max. Let me turn up the game volume just a little bit. Maybe that'll be all right. So I got a. I'm on a little bit of a delay with this because I got the PS2 hooked up to a newer TV that does just show Disgaea on the screen. However, the screen capture works just fine for it. But, you know, it's just that little bit of delay. Disgaea was one of the few PS2 games that kind of works like a PS1 game in terms of its resolution. So, even though you can play PS2 games on, you know, newer TVs and whatnot, there was a few games you could not do that, and I know two of them was NIS games. So, thank you, NIS. I should show this off. Okay, so, before we start, the challenge is, that I set for this is, you can use nobody but the Defenders of Earth. And as you can see, I got everybody at level 1. And they are equipped with nothing. And I also have no money on me whatsoever, too. Everything is bare. And for the challenge, I'll make a separate save just in case. So the challenge is, I need to beat every single map in the game. That's a little weird. But I need to beat every single map in the game. And I need to beat the normal version of the maps, as well as the max level version of the maps. That's the challenge. Fire's Castle. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. I skipped the tutorial. Okay. So, in order for me to set it up, I did have to do this a couple of times. Well, just the one time. So, to be fair, we're gonna go ahead and do this. So, apologies about that. But nobody's gained any levels as far as I know. Yep, no EXP for anybody. So, we're gonna be on this map for a little bit, just trying to, just to try to get some money and some stuff going on here. I gotta remember my shortcuts. I also gotta remember this is on a delay. I gotta get used to this delay. Can't turn off animations in the original Disgaea, unfortunately. That wouldn't be introduced to the PSP version of this game. Not going to be sitting up too long with this. I just wanted to get a jump start on this. So, just going to be streaming for a couple hours. Oh, this delay is going to kill me. Whoops. Nobody's leveled up yet. Maybe that'll help a little bit more with the volume. Curtis leveled up at least. No, everything is just a matter of time. Really. There's just one map in particular that I'm not too sure if I'll be able to do or not. I have to do a little bit of research, but I'm up for the challenge. And we'll get there when we get there. Got some armor. That's good, but nobody needs a staff. As you can see, the item stuff is still zero as well. I got everybody on the bottom of the list for a specific reason. That's more towards Jennifer, but we'll get that when we get there. When we get there. Nope. So we got some armor for Don Joaquin for the moment. But yeah, this is this guide. It's all about the grinding. Wonder if I could have bought some things. That's all right though. Why my shortcut's not working? I'm pretty sure that's the. I don't know. Fortunately, I can't cancel out of Thursday because he already made an action. little bit of a challenge here because we have three monster types and two humanoid types. And while Thursday can't reincarnate in this game, he can steal stats, which we're gonna abuse that quite a bit as soon as we get hands going. Just getting all the EXP. Don't really use healing items all that much in Disgaea, truth be told. And I usually sell my item rewards I get from the hospital. We're not going for item completion. So, we don't have to worry about that. That should be enough to get us at least a decent weapon going. We'll do this one. Also, not too concerned about Etna's diary, either. Alright. Just gonna grind on the first map here a bit more. And by a bit more, I mean probably a lot more. Can't use Laharl now. I don't know why it's not. Let me do that shortcut. And we need to try to get weapons for everybody as soon as possible, too. Or at least for Gordon and Jennifer, so they can start leveling up their weapon mastery. But thankfully, Curtis should be able to hold his own now. For right now, anyway. We can use his, we can use Hero Slash. Pretty epic skill there. Remember, it's a delay.
Take this.
axe, but we don't have anybody who's going to prioritize axes. We could sell that off. And I should be able to buy a cheap gun for Gordon. I'm going to see why I wouldn't be able to. And what about a cheap monster weapon? No, not quite. Almost. Take this. Okay, we got triple strike for Jennifer. That's good. Gotcha. The coup de grace. We gotta get a weapon for Thursday. spice we can collect here. We're just gonna sell that off. Nothing wrong with doing hand-me-downs. I gotta try to get everybody loaded up first before moving onward. Customer rank went up, so that's good. Got this gun skill there. That's cool.
Gordon, finish.
So yeah, once Thursday gets to level 9999, we don't ever have to worry about reincarnating him. Unfortunately, he can't reincarnate, but like I said, we can at least steal stats. So that'll help. It'll just take a little bit more work.
There. Paul.
Did I ever send, Oh, no, I didn't. That's weird.
There. The coup de grace.
Eventually, I'm gonna have Gordon probably learn sword skills to do some power leveling. Because in this challenge, there's no real way we can have him learn magic, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Little bonus EXP. Never hurts, even small amounts. Don't really normally buy shoes for my characters. Oh, there we go. Okay, I am hitting the wrong combination. Duh. I'm a dummy. Dang it. There we go.
Take this.
Curtis is almost level 5, so he'll get his first skill in just a moment.
There. There.
We do start, gotta keep an eye on, well, once we get enough money going, I can start keeping an eye on weapons and see what stat or what residence I need to keep. This one doesn't even have the ones I'm looking for anyway. Let's see. Okay, so I just need 3 warmer pieces for Curtis. Then we can try moving forward. Another prize we can claim. Now the emblems we're going to hold on to for a while. Get a little bit more money here. Okay, cool. Curtis is level 5 now.
Take this.
See something here. Sure, why not? We'll try it. Now, with these, we can try to do Thursdays right away. All his counter buffs and whatnot. We'll see if he has enough defense to handle this. Nah, looking like that's a no. Yeah, we'll go ahead and come back to that a little bit later. Guess we'll go ahead and try Fire's first stage here. Nope, can't do that. Actually, do this. Gotcha. See if we can try at least get to beating Mid Boss. The first Mid Boss fight. Just saw my Steam notification. I'm glad my buddies are picking up Tekken 7. You know, it's a good fighting game. Everybody should play Tekken 7. It's good. I'm terrible at it, but everybody else could be better than me at it. Get some rocket punch going on here. by a couple hands here. Or just one, at least. It's important to save. Gonna be doing that a lot. Go on that.
Take this.
So with Thursday, it doesn't matter what kind of stat we're stealing, because we're gonna, I mean, anything that will beat up anything is gonna be good. He's gonna be steal EXP, which is cool. The only thing we're not gonna steal is money. There we go, he stole 4 EXP. Okay. A little bit of extra money doesn't hurt. Thank you. Okay, so maybe we will actually try to avoid stealing EXP with Thursday. Go for broke. Target, but that's okay. Thank you. better than for Gordon. That's always good. That we can sell. Let's go ahead and buy some better armor for Thursday. Hold on to that. Let's go try this. That's a little bit better. They might not do too well here. Yeah. But we could buy him better armor if he, more than likely, is not going to do this. Yeah, unfortunately, no. Now this should work now. I'm out of soda. Yeah, that's much better. Oh, come on. Good old AI manipulation, I guess. That's what I'm going for. Totally intentional. Still no level up. I think, does he have zero counter? No, he's got one counter. Slowly drawn out battle here. What? Really? Well, that stinks. Can we buy a better weapon for him now? Or do we have to wait on that? Probably, well, let's see. That's the wrong thing. All right, back to here. So we can get Thursday to level up here. I do have a hand, don't I? I could try stealing some stats. Oh, now you finally counter. Let's throw some defense. So not quite enough SP that he can use that yet. I know that we're not quite ready yet for the mid-boss fight. Went to the wrong one. I was right the first time. Alright, let's see how this will go. That zombie's name is C. Well, it was C. And I know Thursday doesn't really need the intelligence, but hey. Yeah, actually, we shouldn't try to get that, actually. Save the hand for something else. Getting there. There we go. That's one. time for a couple levels here. So now it's damage 40%. Got rapid fire, that's pretty cool.
Jordan Chance!
Legendary combo. Maybe that's worth a little bit. Okay. Jaguar's got his guarding spark. See, what's the best armor we can buy at the moment? It's the bulletproof vest, okay. Which is about 210 is the average, or the normal price. I'm feeling a little sluggish. Been kind of up quite a bit. I just got back of, from my vacation in West Virginia, and it's about a 6-hour drive from here to there, so. And I was, been up since 6:30 a.m. And haven't really had a nap in, and it's 9:42 p.m. right now, so yeah, I think it's a good time for bed, is what I'm trying to say. So, we might not get the mid-boss quite yet, but I'll do a couple more of these. See, everybody's level 5 at least, okay. Not what I wanted to do. Let's go ahead and sell that. Well, that's better for armor. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. Really, another short one. But yeah, this is just the beginning. And unlike the least of the painful one, I don't have to do long sessions for each one. Just to make sure. But I want to thank everybody who came out and watched the start of this challenge. This redo of sorts. But this is one that I'm going to try to see through. So, yeah. Thanks again for coming out.